Queen Ifrika, Vantrese Morgan, 2023 Caribbean Hall of Fame Inductee, Reggae and Dance Hall Music Entertainment Award Honoree. Queen Ifrika is staking her claim towards obliterating Jamaican music's long-standing gender-determined restrictions with her stirring mix of spiritually empowering anthems. As a Rastafarian female artist, she possesses a repertoire of hits appealing to traditional reggae fans and dancehall devotees alike. Queen Ifrika initially attracted attention when she outshined the other contestants at a 1995 talent contest held at Montego Bay's Club Inferno. But it was her meeting with venerable cultural Sing Jay and producer Tony Rebel, which provided Ifrika with a significant opportunity in the music business. Queen Ifrika now commands audiences of thousands performing at concerts in the United States, at European festivals and especially at stage shows across Jamaica. Her music has the ability to torch societal ills, earned her the affectionate moniker Ya Moma. Queen Ifrika drops her first single, Proud of Me, this year. This song is for everyone who has been determined to continue on their journey in spite of how rough it has been and to stay focused on their goals even when the way seems dark. The Lioness brings a 21st-century edge to Rasta chanting traditions. Ladies and gentlemen, Queen Ifrika, Vantrese Morgan, 2023 Caribbean Hall of Fame Inductee, Reggae and Dance Hall Music Entertainment Award Honoree.
Greetings everyone, Queen Ifrika here. I just want to say thank you to the Young Gifted and Black Entrepreneur Awards for this special, special honor. I am truly humbled to be inducted into the YGB Hall of Fame. It's also my honor to share the space with the likes of Marcia Griffiths, Rita Marley, Tanya Stevens, Marshall Montana, just to name a few, you know. I have been around in this business for a while now, so I can say to the younger ones coming up that, you know, no one said it was going to be easy, so keep on climbing, you know. You might get to the point where you can say, proud of myself, proud of myself, myself, I'm proud of myself. Yes, yes, you know. So again, let me say thank you to the Young Gifted and Black Entrepreneurial Awards for giving me this great honor. It's my pleasure to accept it. Thank you so much.